Alright, hey guys. Let me make sure everything's set up. Okay. So, I have leveled up a bit. I have my equipment set up. Most of which I got from synthesis. Just gonna glide past these guys. Hopefully, we'll stand a much better chance against Riku up here. I also went and opened a bunch of chests and did a bunch of trinities around the worlds. Which, it was off-screen stuff. Never really understood quite what that's supposed to be in the background there. A giant heart. I have a lot less MP, if you haven't noticed, but my damage output's a lot better now. I haven't even really got to the hard part of this fight yet. I like that he says heal this, because you know what? I think I will heal all the damage that you deal to me. This fight might be a bit long and boring for people. So I apologize. Which I think I did before when I tried this, because it's a long, tedious fight. Despite him having only 3 health bars. Because magic is basically useless on him. So we have to use Keyblade and stick to healing. There we go. That was his penultimate attack, which he will most likely use again. Yep, fucking spammer. I mean, I'm spamming heals, but I haven't even had to use an item yet. In retrospect, I probably should have equipped ethers instead of high potions. Because ethers give you 3 heals, while high potions only give you 1 heal. I think I just realized a large part of why this is a longer fight, because you can't just wail on him. Anytime you do, he will eventually break it. There we go. See? They even have these items. All I need to do is grind a bit. Learned Ragnarok. and get a better keychain. It's unsanitary.
It won't work. The keyhole's not finished yet.
What can we do?
Maybe we gotta go wake Kiari up.
I think you're right. If we can free her heart.
Oh, you know exactly how, Sora.
People's hearts. I wonder.
Sora? Sora, hold on. Run, run.
Top 10 anime deaths. Could you imagine if this is how the game ended? You just kill yourself. Kiari wakes up. Next game, just only Kiari. Goofy's stunned.
Sora.
Damn, Kiari, you're fast by compared to Donald. So, in a way, that's kind of what happens when characters die in this world, I guess. At least through physical means.
Are you really? No.
And through darkness.
I won't let him go.
So you have awakened at last, princess. The keyhole is now complete. You have served your purpose.
It's weird that you're still around despite the fact that Riku was defeated. There we go.
You won't use me for this.
Riku!
You've got to run. The Heartless are coming.
Run.
What about the keyhole?
You guys can't handle a couple Shadow Heartless? I've trained you better than that. So, this is Sora. Sora is now a Heartless. You can't really attack or anything. You're just kind of walking around and jumping. Running in a very weird way. But, I think I gotta go lower. I wonder if I jump down here. Oh, it just for some reason activates when I'm near it. That's weird. But So the let's explain some things here, because here we go. Who's them? Riku, Sora? But I'm over there. Oh no, Donald's going to use Cure on Goofy. Oh no, I'm so scared. What are you gonna protect him with? Feels like Sora grew taller. Beast is pissed.
Go now.
Come with us.
I told you before, I'm not leaving without Belle. Now go. The Heartless are coming.
All right.
Yeah, the lore reason why all the Heartless get stronger through all of the worlds as they all came from here. So they all kind of just escape.
Tell me what happened.
Made it all the way back to the first town.
No wonder there are more and more Heartless everywhere. The only way to stop them is seal the keyhole, right?
Maybe. No one knows what will happen once it's sealed.
Well, we can't just stay here. We have to do something. I've got a friend back there.
That's right. You have one more friend to worry about. Riku's Keyblade must have been born of the captive princess's hearts.
Oh, you mean Riku? I thought we were talking about the beast.
Of course, without Kairi's heart, it remained incomplete. Once that Keyblade was destroyed, the princess's hearts should have been freed. Don't worry, Sora. If anyone can save your friend, you can.
So, things that weren't really explained very well in the journal. No. Ansem. This guy. So, he was the, ruler of, Hell Bastion. He studied Heartless, and eventually he ended up becoming a Heartless. But since he gave up his body willingly, he is one of the stronger ones. He still has a human-like form. And he's currently possessing Riku, who stopped him back there. And he never really leaves Riku until the end of the next game. He just kind of stays there. A piece of him inside Riku anyways. Oh, I was wrong. They just start showing the powerful Heartless now. Don't even need to finish the world, you just gotta beat Riku, I guess. Which kind of makes sense, since Ansem and everything. Damn. I've been getting a lot of game overs lately. I think what I'm supposed to do next is Kiari in here. Yeah. I think there's two ways I can go. I'm not certain if this is the right way or not. Because it might not be till after you complete Halabash when that this triggers. Let me talk to the old man. Let's use the keyhole then to get out of here. Or not keyhole, save point. Keyhole. And I can't go back there right now until I talk to Sid. I think. He gives me something. I think that. The accessory shop update. Oh yes, it does. Oh, I'm gonna need this in the future. Let me buy it now. Because there's a battle coming up at the end of the game that's really helpful for. Oh, you can buy Orculum. Huh. Why do all of his good ones reduce MP by one? There's some stuff. Anything I can sell that's worth all. Sort it then.
Yeah.
So you came here 9 years ago ish. So Halabash has just been overrun for 9 years? That seems a little dangerous. Just leave. Gonna lie, my defense is shit. All my characters are dying. Okay, here we go. Navi gummy. Should I say, don't you have something to give me?
Oh, your grandma's story, right? That's right. We were together. You know what's funny? I looked everywhere for you, but you were with me all along. Finally, we're together, Kiari. Now, it's time to get Riku back.
You think it'll ever be the same again between us? Riku's lost his...
When I turned into a Heartless, you saved me, remember? I was lost in the darkness. I couldn't find my way. As I stumbled through the dark, I started forgetting things. My friends, who I was. The darkness almost swallowed me. But then, I heard a voice. Your voice. You brought me back.
I didn't want to just forget about you, Sora. I couldn't.
That's it. Our hearts are connected. And the light from our hearts broke through the darkness. I saw that light. I think that's what saved me. No matter how deep the darkness, a light shines within. I guess it's more than just a fairy tale.
Well, let's go.
You can't go.
Why not?
Because it's way too dangerous.
Come on, Sora. We made it this far by sticking together. You can't go alone.
Kiari, even if we're apart, we're not alone anymore, right?
I can't help?
You'd kind of be in my way.
Okay.
Man, that was easy to convince her.
Take this. It's my lucky charm. Be sure to bring it back to me.
Don't worry, I will.
Promise?
Promise.
Don't ever forget. Wherever you go, I'm always with you.
Yeah. I want to say that's King Mickey talking to him. I'd be scared if Sora were running towards me. So, a little bit ago with that whole sword becoming a heartless thing. Super integral to the story of the series. Like, debatably up there with Riku getting his dark powers and stuff. So, it's like the Mel Chocobo, as strong as it, but it also boosts my MP. Why not use it? Yeah. I think I just gotta talk to Sid, and he'll give it to me. He'll equip it or whatever. Yeah. You like that Keyblade? It's very, well, can I look at it? No. Very, lore heavy? Is that the right word? Very important? Maybe? Yeah, there you go. And you're fast. You know, Sid, I wish I didn't have to face all this danger too. Why don't you go in my place? What's this? Nothing. If I try, I could, but yeah, weird power. The mission, so I just want to go to the garage. I like how some of these aren't flyable. They're just kinda. Cactor. Not even Sid is flyable. That's great. I mean, isn't that what I've been using this entire time? Yeah, I've been flying the high wind. There's a good amount of customization, I guess, but you don't really need it. Yeah, it's a little confusing to... How do I go? Okay. Is it great? No. Not at all. But. It's getting better. That's a big engine. Stop going. There we go. Basically, I just don't want to take a lot of damage. There we go. If I ever want to go back, I can use the kingdom one. So we'll end it here. Next episode, I'll fly through here. Hopefully, I will make it to Hell Bastion. Alright? Alright.